Welcome. Directly welcome back, because we're back at it again, ready to go adventure this cave, and hopefully I haven't already entered, because if I enter... I don't know if I've entered or not, because this... Did I enter? No, I don't think I've entered this cave. Found it. Yeah, I found it and wanted to venture. I didn't want to do that yet, so here we are. Barrel. Well, I don't know why I went the left side. I did. Oh, hi, arcade. I don't want to go here anymore. I'm going to go the other way. There's a high route up here, I think. Might be wrong. Probably wrong. I like radiation, it's wonderful. Oh, unusual size. Okay, it is dead. I got the rifle I was looking for. That's stem pack right away. Perfect time. Radiation suit, that's already full. Oh, thank you, Arcade. Greatest, by the way. I already didn't mention that to you. Just digest. Your tin cans. Still haven't found the caravan yet. Tubing might come in handy later. Syringes for something. So I eat an apple. I have apples, don't I? Oh, I know why, because I'm not. Okay. Don't know why I have a bright brotherhood robe, but I do. Don't know if that'll ever come in handy. Dynamite. All this pointless stuff in here, you know? Violetta's head, Violetta's brain. I have too much turpentine, I need to go. Okay, here we go. Turpentine. Rip turpentine, I guess, I don't know. That one's dead. How did I miss? Okay. Did not miss. Okay, its head is gone. I love this gun, by the way, already. I think it's trying to tell me that the caravan should be here, but it is not in here. Probably because I entered the cave beforehand by accident. And now the caps aren't here. So... at least the caps are here, surprisingly. I don't see it. I got overcome by weight by flour, come on! Ah, flour, how could you? Alright, so... I have learned that there is no caravan here, sadly. I might as well just pay it myself without the need to do. I thought that would blow off the head, but okay, that's fine by me. Brother, you wanna come fight? This is a varmint rifle, I do believe, by the way. But something worse than a rifle. Okay, so I did enter before, but I don't have the bag of caps. Sadly, I don't know why it doesn't. I guess I can't do that quest, which means I can't do anything extra for them. It says it's over here, and I know it's supposed to be over here. Problem is, it's not over there. And that's the issue. I did get a good gun, though. Yeah, you kind of have to admit it's a good gun. See, the problem is not there. The problem is it says it's there, but it's not there. So I guess I won't be able to do this quest straight now. Sadly. Unless it just so happens to spawn back. Which I don't think it will. Sadly. And I can't do anything about that. I must have entered earlier then said, no, I don't want to mess with it right now, and then... it's a little odd how that works. Caravan. I don't know why it was even attached. It's really confusing to me. I don't want to go that way. I want to use it. I guess you'll have to look out in the... I have to look in the other episodes to find out what happened. Let's test out this ferment rifle. Something's telling me something's over there. Those are NCR. I killed it! I'm so far away. Alright, so we have to go all the way back. Is North Sonic Peg Escape? I don't remember. Because I don't have the caps. I don't want to spend them either, so. And far freeside. This is indeed not where I'm supposed to be. Here's the issue, too. Like, what can I do now? I got, you know, should I just turn them in? Because I've already saved past this point, so. Nothing I can do. Got a cool farming rifle, though.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
Mick and Ralph's? else is back here, I'll be able to sell some stuff. And I think Eddie has a repair bench too. Remember? Okay, I can make ammo. That's what I learned from quickly. Quick question. Let me check something real quick. My hunting rifle. My hunting rifle. I can repair this hunting rifle with that hunting rifle. Did it work? It did work. A cowboy repeater with a cowboy repeater. Why did I not think of that? Why am I over here? Another question. There's nothing over here. I tried, kid. I tried. So we're gonna head back to the Atomic Wrangler because I have so many caps. I know why I have so many caps because they gave me their caps, but like, I don't want to keep them. I need about that. I'll find out where they are again. Local map. Freeside. Old Mormon Fort. Freeside. Making Ralph's. Making Ralph's is over here. Welcome, I guess? Did not mean to kill it so quickly. That was my bad. I'm going the wrong direction again. Oh yeah, I was on the right path. I'm making Ralph's.
We've got stuff.
Actually, no, don't go to making
Ralph's.
That's not even right. Because if I go to making Ralph's, I'm going to start using stuff that I don't have. Go to the North Gate.
Sell, people.
I think it's North Gate. It's got to be North Gate, right? At the North Gate. East Gate. Still don't understand Freeside worth anything. Well, I found Mickin Ralph's, but not where I want to be at the moment. Isn't either. Northgate would have made my life so much easier. I think you understand how much I hate this so much. North Vegas. I think it's North Vegas Square. North Vegas Square. We'll find it then. We won't find it then because I just realized it's outside of Vegas. The strip. And then we'll go back out. And through an area. Yes. We are here now. This is where I wanted to be. Begin with. Such a frustration.
There's talk of someone going into the Lucky 38 to talk to Mr. House.
How many times has that line been said? Too many? He's dead for sure. He has no legs. Quite positive that means dead.
Lasers, plasma, pistols, grenades. We've got it all at the Silver Rush.
Yep.
Some guys were in here earlier saying you survived Benny's goon squad.
We've got the basics covered, but now you mention it. If you can recruit escorts to match these customers... Our wealthiest client... Plenty of customers have said they'd be willing to pay extra. Have you ever run across a sex bot? Just direct them to the Wrangler. Bye.
Wait, so we need to wait for...
I heard Benny sent his... I don't care how you handled those lumps of human refuse, but you got the job done. We need you to hunt down another person. That son of a bitch McCaffrey stole a ton of caps and ran off to Vegas. I guess the fact that we farmed out his usual work to you pissed him off. No one steals from the Garrett twins. If you can kill that bastard and bring back as much as you can, you'll be paid very well. Good.
Got away with it. I didn't even think that was an option, but I did. The only reason I did that was because Caravan wasn't open, but I might want a different weapon that isn't the Rat Slayer. It's a varmint rifle that doesn't do much damage. That will.
Hungry? Thirsty? Horny? The Atomic Wrangler has you covered.
You want someone dead? Really dead?
Silver Rush Casino. We'll give you the meat. I'm just glad I got that over with. I give 600 caps? Yeah, that was well over it. I mean, I probably paid them all what they needed to pay, but... Okay, thank you again, because... I keep wearing the casual outfit because... I leveled up! I noticed that.
Let's get that to 60. That to 60. That to 60.
I think all that done. Done and done. Hello. Welcome back.
Move along.
Yeah, I already have everything you want me to do. I thought I was going to get shot up right now.
Strip's not a bad place if you love terrible things and people. I'll never understand the allure of giving away your money to the rich.
Hey, cat, what you doing?
What you doing? What you doing?
Hey, look, it's the spy again. But that's not what we're looking for. We're looking for this man right here.
Huh. So the Garrus sent you to track me down. What a joke.
Pretty cat. Okay, cat, fine.
I'd rather not waste the ammo, kid, but if you insist, draw.
Watch out, looks like break.
I crippled his head. I shot him dead.
Homicide detected.
I have a caravan shotgun, so... Go! Can I sell that, though? No, whatever. I want my caravan shotgun. Oh, I have a sturdy caravan shotgun. He just has a regular caravan shotgun. He's not good enough. By the way, I haven't found the gunrunners yet, which is a little odd how I have it yet. These are the Amuertas, aren't they? No, Gamora. Whatever. I don't care. Enough to care, actually.
Hey there, friend. A bit of advice. You look like you could use some protection. Lucky for you, I got what you need. My stock in trade? All kinds of easy-to-hide weapons, for slipping into and out of casinos. They won't give you a second glance. Take a look at these beauties.
Brass knuckles. I need 20 of those rounds. I have a Silenced 22 already. I think I have a Silenced 22. So I picked one up off of the guys who tried to shoot. Yeah, I have a Silenced 22. Literally the exact same. Thank you. I just wanted more hollow point rounds, or more 22 rounds. Is this 22 rounds? Oh, God. Quick saving. So I can alt-tab figure out where I'm at. Welcome, Garrett. I'm Korea's clientele, whatever it was. I think it crashed again. I think it crashed. Did it crash? It did crash. Why does it keep crashing? After this episode, I'm just gonna stop recording. It's like the third time it's crashed in one episode. It's amazing. Wow. Now I gotta wait for it to sync up again. This is great, brother. Like, come on. Takes forever for you to sync up the data. You know it doesn't. Don't know why it keeps, like, crashing. It's because of alt tab, but, like, come on. I have 70 out of 75 achievements. It's a lot. Ah, it's sinking now. Can I just play the game? Yeah, thank you. Be the great root thing. I was about to say, did I get up the crash again for like a second time? I'm loading up the quick save because the quick save is slightly further than the autosave. Oh my, I was bothering.
Thank you for visiting New Vegas.
I'm coming back to New Vegas here soon. Look at me. God. I didn't know why. I don't think anyone's ever like really played third person in this game. Necessary.
Just as a warning, my covert bandaging skills are a little rusty.
That's fine. Why play in third person when you can play first person? I like the idea of these types of games, you know, where you can play third person or first person depending on what you prefer.
Some gamblers came in saying they'd seen you enter the Lucky 38. I don't know of any other living person who's been in there. Yes! Where's his hat?
Right here.
This is great news. No one screws with the Garrett twins and gets away with it. I need to find a place on the wall for this. And for your reward, here's 150 caps. I trust there were also some valuables on McCaffrey.
Mm-hmm.
Also, we would like to set you up with a room. You can have the corner room, rent-free. It was McCaffrey's. Now that he's dead, we're happy to let you use it. Thanks for helping us.
No problem.
Till next time.
Dead collector. An acceptance for the time.
Howdy, Arcade. Good to see you're still around.
Good to see someone helping out.
What's up? It could be better. But really?
Alright.
Out for a change.
A lot of people know they're good. Alright, so we helped them. Helped as in helped. So I'm not lying, definitely not. But, let's figure out what other quests we got. Nothing but a hound dog, I like that. Recruit a real ghoul cowboy. Bug and access point. And that I could if I wanted to. Render on to Caesar. Travel near Prim and enter the Divide. Okay, so these are the DLC. Birds of a Feather, don't want to do that. Check my world map right quick, see where we gotta go. Yep, that would be... We're gonna go all the way over to the new place. Just can't. It's literally through. Is it through? Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Hello?
Dang it. I'd love to go back in there and try to shoot everything up again, but that was a mess. Just say I wanted to go to Mickey and Ralph's, but never actually got around to it. Oh, wait a minute, I've got an idea. I can with the 3 month back here. We go 18. There we go. No need for another revolver. I want my Rat Slayer back because I think it's so good at sneak crits and all that fun stuff. I want my better armor back, please. Thank you. Lightweight metal armor. Because at least I'm running some armor. Can I run into something like this? Coming up on it now. You can see it. Someone hanging right there. Probably should be taking Boone along with me if I ever wanted to clear this camp out. Legion, but you know. Not yet. Anything else?
Please help. Legion caught me. Said this. Was the penalty for drug runners. Please.
There's not an option.
No.
There's no option to let you.
Please.
There's no option to let you down. Sorry, brother. There was, I would have. If I ever want to clean out any legionary camps, I'm going to need to go and start getting Boone, because Boone is, hates legions. We could just snipe them all at a flying pace. That, I do believe, is going to be a bit dangerous for whatever we're going to do. I don't know. He's got the bull written all over it.
Awe, are you ready to head up river?
Yeah.
The trip will take a few hours. Take your place.
Aye.
By order of Kaisar, all visitors must disarm and relinquish all banned items. Alcohol and all chems, including stims and other addictive items.
Okay.
I know not why Kaisar would wish to speak with such a physically inferior whelp, but I will allow this one exception. You may bear Kaisar's mark, but do not attempt to share. Kaisar strictly forbids the use of chems, and if you come in peace, then there is no reason to not disarm. Your belong.
What's up? Oh. Wait a second. What's going on? Am I playing Virgil to your Dante? I'd like to assume that we're tiptoeing into the mouth of hell out of academic curiosity, but I'm not so open-minded that I've lost my brains. I can't say I understand your obsession, but for that, I suppose I'd have to spend a night in your grave. Fine. I'll stick with you. Just remember this. If you want something from Caesar, sooner or later, you'll have to give him his due.
I know it. I just want Benny, okay? That's all I really came here for, to be understood. I only came here because I wanted to kill Benny with his pistol. That's why we're here, right now. You know. So, you know. That's why I'm here, anyways. This Benny's here. Game crashed again, by the way. For, like, the fourth time. Fourth time it's crashed. I didn't even touch it for the second time, and it just crashed on its own. Okay. Thanks, game. I appreciate it. You're the greatest.
Why is this game so frustrating to record? I don't understand, man.
Oh, well. Whatever. Here's hoping I get a new monitor or something so I can keep an eye on, like, the recording software and not have to alt-tab every 5 minutes or so to get what I'm looking for. Here's hoping. Load. The fort. I don't know why I didn't auto-save at the other place, but, like, I can't complain. Oh, yes, alt-tab. You should be good to go. Yep, thank you. Do not crash, Nubby. Yeah. Ave. Why try Kaisar? I mean, I would have legitimately said that ship could help gain independence for Vegas, and Benny has it, and that's why I'm here, but, you know.
True to Kaisar.
I don't want to be true to Kaisar. No, this is not at all why I'm here. Check the map. Let me see. Oh, it's like literally an island on its own. Next to Boulder City.
Slaves have been spreading stories about the burned man again.
You must enter Kaisar's tent alone. Anyone else must remain outside. You must enter Kaisar.
Do I have to actually tell them to wait?
Okay. Just don't be gone long.
I'll wait. True to Kaisar.
Yeah, there's Benny.
So I finally get to meet the courier who's accomplished so much in so little time. That's why I summoned you here, right? I mean, a man nearly kills you, and your response is to track him across the breadth of the Mojave?
Mm-hmm.
You arrive on the strip and waltz into the Lucky 38 like someone left you a key under the dorm. You visit the tops, and next thing you know, the head of the chairman is fleeing the strip like a whimpering little pup. When you set your mind to something, you get results. I like that. The question is, time is fast approaching when my legion will assault the Great Dam and invade the West. Before that happens, I want Mr. House knocked out of the game. A quick 1-2 punch, with you doing the punching. Down the hill, at the west edge of camp, is an old building. It was here when the fort was taken in 2277. Inside the building is a hatch. And inside that hatch are two steel doors that bear the sigil of the Lucky 38 Casino.
Mm-hmm.
Now that same sigil is on the Even more interesting, there's a slot about the same size as the chip on the console that opens the hatch. So you know what I think? I think the platinum chip... I want you to So go to the building. Talk to Benny on your way out. He knows I'm going to let you decide how he dies. Maybe you want to remind him.
Go ahead and laugh, baby. I ain't blind to the humor in this situation.
That's pretty funny.
Didn't leave me much choice when you showed up. Down to brass tack. Sure. Baldy wants you to go down there in the bunker. Oh, you don't want to do that, baby. Whatever's down in that bunker, you... I made it so that cat can't help but be helpful. Dig? Try not to smile so wide, babe. Yeah. Ta-ta.
Some of the slaves have been spreading stories about the burned man.
What a load of Brahmin shit! Can you believe that guy? Well, yeah. Right. What did... Of all the people who could learn from our past mistakes, instead of trying to learn from the past, he recreates it. Runs back over the same old barren ground.
Lead the way.
Let's go. Yeah, I still only have one. What was my objective now?
Some of the slaves have been spreading stories about the burned man again.
Did They said that I don't want to go down there because I'm feeling really shot because I have the poison shit. The problem is. Alright, we're gonna set that to that so we figure out where we're going with this.
Kaisar has permitted your weapons to be returned to you while you serve him.
Yeah.
Kaisar has put a lot of trust in you. Be worth it.
Mm-hmm. How many of my weapons I got back? All of them. Good. I need them.
I see you reached your destination safely. Shall we get to work? It's a facility I built many years before you were born. You might think of it as a barracks. You'll understand soon enough. The platinum chip is a data... I need you to manually...
upload data.
There's a complication. That means I can't deactivate its security bots. Good. I won't hold you up any longer.
Turret status active. I got to go through here.
Put down your weapons and support.
Thank you. I'm getting one rat a second. Let me just take some rat away at this point. Red X, not red away. Red X did not help me. Carry some things for me.
Sure. Just don't treat me like a pack Brahmin, okay?
No problemo. I want to give you the machete. I really do, but like, I don't want to. Here. You can have that if you want. I don't know if you'll be able to figure out some way of using it, but I won't. You already have a laser pistol. Leather armor. It'll make your life a lot better. You wear it. I don't think you will wear it, though. Take the programmer's dry chest because you can. You are wearing it, that's pretty neat. Okay. Humanity, capacity. I don't understand. No. No idea. I know, however, plasma weapons do massive amounts of damage to. Science skill 75. I can't. again, Arcade. You're the greatest. I'm not destroying it. I need to do something right to switch my quests back to the House of Those Winds. I'd much rather do that rather than destroy the place because I don't like the place. Much rather. Take everything, but it doesn't matter now. I have it. I completed Wild Card in Evil World. Back to Mr. House for further instructions. I got you. Oh my god. I have no idea what to do with that, so... He's not gonna wear that, is he? Oh, I wouldn't mind wearing that. I need to do that. There is so much. I know I'm overcome with weight. Can you, like, not, please? Drop platinum chip, of course. Milk bottle can go. Go. have two radiation suits. Go now.
Your work here is done. You.
Yes. I know it. I'm not done yet.
You've carried out Kaisar's will, but I must confiscate your equipment again. You're free.
It's fine by me. I'm gonna continue recording until we kill Benny, because that's all I want to do. Alright, maybe it's not in the moment anyway. I say kill off Benny is a bad thing, but I don't mean it's like a bad thing. I'm just saying, like, I just seriously wanted to kill with a pistol this entire time and have not been able to, so. I hate how in this part, that in order to enter the tent, I have to specifically tell them to. Wait, I'm gonna use this wait button real fast.
Okay.
Some of this.
I felt the ground shake a while ago. I'll take that as a. There are rewards for doing as I command. Today, your reward is vengeance. You get to decide how Benny dies. Go to Benny. Consider it the first of.
Mm-hmm. Energy weapons, maybe gun. Thinking gun. Not gun. Gun, definitely gun. She's one perk. Oh yeah, I got it. She's perking now, don't I? Purifier. I don't use those. Draw commando. Gunslinger. Oh, my quicksave is all the way back here. I have to load the autosave up in Caesar's tent. Oh, and I have to go through all the level up stuff now too as well. Ah.
I felt the ground shake a while.
Caesar. Gun.
So, baby, what did you find down there?
Nah, I'd rather do it, babe.
Doing a quick save. I want your gun, brother. My game just crashed. Find out next time what happens to Benny. My game got so fed up with me trying to do what I wanted to do that it just forced the game to crash. That is amazing. Anyways, find out next time what happens to Benny. It's already over an hour. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Oh, that was amazing.